Hi, John here again. Today is Waitangi Day, 6th of February 2018. I'm just filming the memorial to Tira Waikato Whareherehere Manukau of this Waikato region. And this is his memorial here. The Waikato spirit of the Manukau chief. Okay, so he's Pohara Marae beyond here. And the Maungatautari is directly behind here, in line with the marae, at the back there. And that's pointing towards north, east that way, north that way. Okay? So that's the line of where the pā is on top of the hill, where the marae is. The marae where they've got the name Maungatautari Marae on is not the right marae. Woman was saying here this afternoon. So there, okay? So I just want to make sure I have the authority here, the acts of King William III and the titles of King George IV and Tira Waikato Whareherehere Manukau to his memorial here for the world watching. CITED fact evidence of Moai statue memorial to Easter Island, standing in London, and now this memorial will be standing in London with Tira Waikato Whareherehere Manukau, Refute Manukau, and Hoori te Kuri of Tahitian Māori. Pohara Marae. Pohara meaning poor. In other words, they're not poor anymore. Okay, because they hold title right here on this memorial to Britain, UK, Hanover and World Pacific Islands and the Commonwealth countries of the world, federal state government of the world, Moai Crown, federal state government of the world, and this memorial to unlock all Indigenous native titles in the world that have been corrupted. Rothschild banks, we now deal with this memorial here, and these people on this marae forever shall hold your peace. Thank you. Bye. Okay.